cutie who lets me touch her beauty. After a while, in true style, I'll act like it's my duty. I'm not a picky chooser or repeat spouse abuser. If you gave me a sex slave, I'd most likely refuse her. I like being alone too much to crave the closer human touch. Even so, I can't say no. I'll take you out to lunch and stuff, just know. In the back of my mind, I'm chronologizing the merry moments we're in. Where you're dancing on the side of my world, and I'm hanging off it by a hairpin. Oh, what does the boy do with the girl? He crossed the hall and she walked to a very shitty shore. Does he give her a dip and a spin and a twirl, while vowing that then and there to quit dancing and kind of hitting the ceiling on all this mirror prancing? Well, they never really know, never really know if they're seeing each other off and seeing each other all what. She is a Yankee cutie who lets me touch her beauty. After a while, in true style, I'll act like she has cooties. I'm not a picky chooser or repeat spouse abuser. If you gave me a sex slave, I'd emotionally abuse her. I like being alone too much to crave the closer human touch. Even so, I can't say no. I'll take you up to bed and stuff, just know. In the back of my mind, I'm analyzing the very moment we're in. You're stuck on the wonder of the world, I'm just stuck on the one within. Oh, what does the boy do with the girl? He crossed the whole ocean floor to a very shitty shore. Does he give her a dip that makes her toenails curl? While bowing, he'll learn to dance later. Are they both codependent masturbators? Should you date each other after you rape each other, or